And when you'd go and you'd hear, you know, like I was saying, Lone Justice led me into Wanda Jackson. Absolutely.
But,
and with all this stuff, and that's the thing that I just love about this time, unlike the other punk scenes around the US and the UK, which were brilliant.